This is the old mountain tuning, no chin rest, oh my goodness. And I played my whole life without a chin rest until I damaged my left hand. Yeah. You Piney Mountain, a lot of different fiddlers that play it a lot of different ways. Here's yet another one. I added a little bit of Ed Haley to the mix and tried to get some of his mysterious sounds. So we'll see what lands.